Everyone, welcome back to another ASMR video. And in this video today, as you can see by the title, I am going to be showing you some crystals. So basically, I do not have that many. I mean, this is my only like actual raw piece. The other ones that I have, I can't even speak now. They are tumbled. So they have been smoothed. But this one is a rough raw piece of quartz. So rose quartz is the love crystal. It's one of the most basic crystals, basically. Basically. Okay. So the reason why I have crystals is I find the idea of having them, you know, very calming. I want to incorporate them, you know, with ASMR, because I absolutely love ASMR with crystals. So you have already seen some of my crystals, and basically I use these in a video, these tumble, you know, stones. Any of them actually were. I was just like, I just like the sounds. I'm already losing a nail. Sticker nails, you know. Obviously, people believe that they possess certain energies, and this is supposed to be the stone of amplification. So, it's supposed to give you a surge of energy. Whether you believe they do these things or not, I'm gonna glue my nail back on. You know, that's down to you, but for me it's just like, I'm just really interested in it right now. And you know, I believe in sort of energy and things like that. You know, you get out, you get what you put out into the world, you know. So if you're putting out negative energy, then you're probably going to get a lot of negativity in your life. So that's at the most basic level, you know. Do I believe that, you know, you can cast spells and things like that? Like, I'm not into like any of that stuff, thinking that you can like cast spells or anything. I just think these are nice little thing to have. And even if you can believe that they will do certain things for you, maybe that will in turn, you know, even if it's like placebo effect, why not? Right, anyway, so this is clear quartz. Now, what does that mean? Let's see. It helps to enhance mental clarity, so it can help with emotional stability. God knows I need that. But then again, you know, my medication keeps me pretty mentally stable, which you should not replace medication with crystals. I just want to put that out there. Like, take your medication. But it is nice to think that this is a emotionally stable crystal. I don't know, man. Like, I don't know how many people are even interested. And this is supposed to be the crystal of self-confidence. It's a very small piece. Next, I have... Oh, this is another piece of rose quartz. This is black obsidian, which is a protective stone. So it's supposed to block negative energy. Negative energy, negativity, negativity, negativity. And I've got the matching nails. From the same family. This is mahogany obsidian. So it serves the same purpose, it's just a different colour. It's more of a deep red colour. Then we have finally, we have aventurine. I don't know how I'm supposed to say it. Aventurine? Aventurine? I don't know. But it is supposed to provide mental clarity, creativity, and compassion. So, those were the stones that I got a little while ago. So the ones I got most recently, I got these in conjunction with the piece of rose quartz here. I just got them today, actually. So it has healing properties, apparently. It's actually my birthstone. Well, what do you know? Amethyst is my birthstone. I'm an Aquarius. That's funny, I never knew my birthstone, and I have it right here. So it's for cleansing, protection, and inspiration. So it's also like the black obsidian, it's a protection crystal. It also protects from nightmares and insomnia, which are two things that I experience. So we'll see if keeping this nearby has any effect, you know? We'll see if it really works. Now, moving on to the final one here. This one is called lepidolite. Lepidolite. I don't even know how to pronounce it right. But it is supposed to be a calming stone, as well as helping to prevent anxiety. So yeah, it's calming, and hopefully its calming nature helps with any anxiety that you may be experiencing. So I mean, I think this is quite a nice collection. You guys for watching, and I will see you in my next video.